Live, camera, action.
So hello everyone. Today we have Pranav with us on board.
Hi.
Basically. So project is basically. Hello everyone. Today we have Palak with us on board.
Hi. अरे तो प्रोफेशनल लग रहा है यार कोर्स की तरह.
अरे चल.
ओके सो वील ट्राई कि आपको नींद ना आए इस वीडियो में एंड आपके लिए बोरिंग ना बने. सो लेट्स प्रोसीड.
सो टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट प्रोजेक्ट्स बाय आर्किटेक्ट संजीव पुरी बिकॉज संजीव पुरी
भगवान है. लेट्स प्रोसीड.
So the project is done by architect Sanjay Puri, as you all know, and the area is around 150,000 square feet. It's a recent project, just completed in 2019. Interior was also done by architect Sanjay Puri, and the landscape too. And the location of the project is Nashik, India, and it is designed basically very contextually, responding to the site contours, the view of the surroundings, the climate, and the materials, and they create a web of experiences within different spaces.
So it's located in Nashik, India, and
this project is basically in the hilly terrains of Nashik, and it is designed in the contours, and we have a hilly terrain on the south and we have a riverfront in the north.
Ghumne chalte hain yaar
semester ke beech mein.
So here comes the climate. It has a very tropical climate. The summers are much rainier than the winters in Nashik.
So we can see there's a lot of humidity and high temperatures throughout the year, so we need natural cooling, otherwise we'll have to provide artificial cooling systems.
So now comes the concept design. वैसे basically तो ये सब starting में करते हैं, but हम लोग end में करते हैं. Smart. आपका पता नहीं. So
the whole concept is based upon the section. We have a banquet in the front and the lower section with the river view, and at a level of 6 meters above in the hilly contours, we have the bell rooms which are naturally ventilated with internal courtyards, and each room has balconies and terraces as outdoor spaces.
Yahan pe photos achhe aayenge.
I know, right?
Yeah. Now here comes the schematic sections. Chanchal, you explain.
So we have landscape and outdoor space which complements the building design in front of the banquet facilities, and also we have a nice river view towards the north, and we have extended green space which is created at the setback at the restaurant and lobby level just above the banquet, and we also have a infinity pool and with green extended space created due to the setback at the room level, and at a 6 meter high level we have the hotel rooms with internal courtyards for natural light and ventilation.
So now welcome to the area resort and spa. The site for the area hotel is gently contoured, rising up 9 meters toward the south, with the entry at the lowest level in the north. It's situated in the wine growing region of India, so like you can all imagine that how beautiful and sassy is the site. And southern side rises up into hills in close proximity to the site. Now comes the banquet hall. The client's requirement included a large banquet hall of 15,000 square feet in addition to 60 rooms and other facilities. Chanchal, phone.
Sorry.
Continue, please.
So since the banquet hall have a large gatherings, so its access is planned directly from the road frontage as the lowest level of the site, and the other public facilities including the hotel lobby, the restaurant, bar, spa and other business center, they occupy a higher level 6 meters above the banquet hall, and they are directly entered through a separate approach road.
So now comes the rooms. You all can see in the pictures that how spacious and beautiful are the rooms. Vacation pe chalna chahiye. काफी. Let's proceed. The rooms at the higher level are oriented to the face the river in the north or the immediate hills in the south, with the open circulation spaces and naturally ventilated and skylit courtyards. Each level of the hotel is integrated with the natural contours of the site, minimizing land cutting and landfills.
It was taken care that no soil was taken out of the site or brought into the site while constructed, while making the construction both economical and sustainable. And over 50% of the walls are built with natural black basalt stone, which is available in the close proximity. So it's taken care that local materials are used and none of the resources are wasted. On each floor, the room form rectilinear cuboids that are angled differently, creating balconies that frame the picturesque surroundings with two floor high suites at the topmost levels.
So now comes the floor plans. Chanchal, kisi ki jaan nahi leni, please.
Okay. So as we can see from the floor plans, we can see how well the landscaping is done in order to cooperate the green spaces with the built spaces and try to create a beautiful environment in the resort so that the user feels the utmost comfort.
So now comes the circulation and indoor-outdoor relation of the structure. All the circulation spaces are naturally lit and ventilated. Solar panels on the rooftop over the banquet, kitchen and parking areas. Next.
Courtyards are covered with solar panels and the single loaded corridor has natural light and ventilation. There are jalis in the walls to reduce the heat gain and to facilitate the air movement and integrate the landscape and the built form. They have deep recessed balconies with shaded outdoor space for every room.
Okay. So here are the references. You can check them out for more details. Thank you. Bye bye. I hope हमने आपको bore ना करा हो और अगर करा हो तो sorry.
And make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel. Join the family and we'll be bringing on more fun content.
Yes. Thank you.